Okay.
Call me.
I will.
Buffy Summers?
Yeah? Hi. What?
You must come with me. Your destiny awaits.
I don't have a destiny. I'm destiny free, really.
Yes, you have. You are the chosen one. You alone can stop them.
Who?
The vampires.
Huh? Not the heart.
Don't do that. Don't talk to me like I'm a kid.
I don't. Just forget it.
Just because you can't discipline her, I have to be the ogre.
I am not having this conversation again, all right?
I want to help her. I want. I want to become someone.
Jeez, look at you. She must be pretty in the last layer.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Yeah, there's a problem. Why are you following me?
I know what you're thinking. Don't worry. I don't bite.
Who are you?
Let's just say I'm a friend.
Yeah, well, maybe I don't want a friend.
I didn't say I was yours.
Okay. Look, if you're gonna be popping up with this cryptic wise man act on a regular basis, can you at least tell me your name?
Angel.
Angel. It's a pretty name.
Who's that?
That must be Angel, I think.
That weird guy that wondered about all the vampires?
That's him, I'll bet you.
Well, he's buff. She never said anything about him being buff.
You think he's buff?
He's a very attractive man. How come that never came up?
No, they'll just give me a cryptic warning about some exciting new catastrophe and then disappear into the night, right?
You're cold.
You can take it.
Me. Look cold. Oh, right. Give her your jacket. It's a balmy night. No one needs to be trading clothing out there.
Of course, it would make things easier if I knew how to get in touch with you.
I'll be around.
Or who you were. Well, anyway, you can have your jacket back.
Looks better on you.
Oh, boy.
Buffy.
Angel.
I was hoping I'd find you here.
You what?
There's serious stuff happening tonight. You need to be out there.
No, not you two. Owen, this is Angel. Angel, this is Owen, who is my date.
Hey.
So, where do you know Buffy from?
Work.
You work?
What about Angel?
Angel? Good to see him in a relationship. Hi, honey, you're in grave danger. I'll see you next month.
He's not around much, it's true.
When he is around, it's like the lights dim everywhere else. Nice tattoo. So, you weren't following me. I just had this feeling you were.
Why would I do that?
You tell me. You're the mystery guy that appears out of nowhere.
Maybe I like you.
Maybe.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, okay. Angel, this is my mom. Mom, this is Angel. We ran into each other on the way home.
Nice to meet you.
What do you do, Angel?
He's a student. First year community college. Angel's been helping me with my history. You know, I've been toiling there.
It's a little late for tutoring.
Good night. We'll hook up soon and do that study thing. So, two of us, one bed. That doesn't work. Why don't you take the bed? You know, you're wounded.
I'll take the floor.
No, that's not.
Believe me, I've had worse.
Okay.
You even look pretty when you go to sleep.
Well, when I wake up, it's an entirely different story. Angel?
Hmm?
Do you snore?
I don't know. It's been a long time since anybody's been in a position to let me know.
He spent the night in your room, in your bed?
Not in my bed, by my bed. Brought you some dinner. It's a little plateless, sorry.
Buffy, I...
My diary? You read my diary?
Buffy,
and A doesn't even stand for Angel, for that matter. It stands for Ahmed, a charming foreign exchange student. So that whole fantasy part has nothing to even do with you at all.
Your mother moved your diary when she came in to straighten up. I washed her from the closet. I didn't read it, I swear.
Oh.
How badly I want to kiss you.
Kiss me?
I'm older than you, and this can't ever... I better go.
How much older?
I should.
Go. You said. What? What's it? What's wrong? Angel's a vampire? I can't believe this is happening. One minute we were kissing, and the next minute... Can a vampire ever be a good person, or couldn't it happen?
Angel's a vampire. You're a slayer. I think it's obvious what you have to do. I know you have feelings for this guy, but it's not like you're in love with him, right? You're in love with a vampire? What, are you out of your mind?
What?
Not vampire. How could you love an umpire? Everyone hates him.
It must have been so embarrassing when you thought he had read your diary, but then it turned out he hadn't, but then he felt the same way. I'm listening.
When Angel kissed you? I mean, before he turned into... How was it?
Unbelievable.
Wow. And it is kind of novel how we'll stay young and handsome forever, although you'll still get wrinkly and die, and... Oh, what about the children? I'll be quiet now.
No, it's okay. I need to hear this. I need to get over him so I can...
So that you can...
Like Xander said, I'm the slayer and he's a vampire. God, I can't. He's never done anything to hurt me. Okay, no, I need to stop thinking about this. Hey, I'm home. You're not welcome here. You come near us and I'll kill you.
Come on. Don't go soft on me now. A little wide.
Why? Why didn't you just attack me when you had the chance? Was it a joke? To make me feel for you and then... I killed a lot of vampires. I've never hated one before.
I haven't fed on a living human being since that day.
So you started with my mom?
I didn't bite her.
And why didn't you say so?
I wanted to kill you tonight.
Go ahead. Not as easy as it looks.
So, no word from Angel?
Nah. It's weird, though. In his way, I feel like he's still watching me.
Well, in a way, he sort of is. In the way of that he's right over there.
Look, this can't
ever be anything. I know. For one thing, you're like 224 years older than I am. That always make me shiver. Now they are close. They just sometimes twitch a little.
What's going on?
Nothing.
Well, as long as they're not kissing.
Here to eat.
Buffy told me you don't feed from humans anymore.
Not for a long while.
Is that why you're here? To see her?
I can't. It's too hard for me to be around her.
A vampire in love with a slayer. It's rather poetic. In a maudlin sort of way.
It's clear. It's what's gonna happen. It's happening now.
Can't be you. You've got to be wrong.
Tomorrow night, Buffy will face the Master, and she will die.
So that's it, huh? I remember the drill. One slayer dies, next one's called. Do you think it'll hurt? Don't touch me!
I know this is hard.
What do you know about this? You're never gonna die.
You think I want anything to happen to you, huh? Do you think I could stand it? She's dead.
What if she drowned? There's a shot. CPR.
You have to do it. I have no breath.
Come on. Breathe. Breathe. Come on.
By the way, I really like it.
Yeah, yeah. It's a big hit with everyone. Hello?
Mind if I come in?
Be my guest.
It's not a social call.
Ah, so let me guess, that means grave danger. Gosh, it's good to be home. Is that it? Is that everything? You know, because you woke me up from a really good dream.
Sorry. I'll go. I missed you.
I missed you. Hi.
Hi.
So, is there danger at the bronze? Should I beware?
I can't help thinking I've done something to make you angry. And that bothers me more than I'd like.
I'm not angry. I don't know where that comes from.
What are you afraid of? Me? Us?
Could you contemplate getting over yourself for a second? There's no us. Look, Angel, I'm sorry if I was supposed to spend the summer moaning over you, but I didn't. I moved on. To the living. Hey!
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 What's wrong with Angel?
Beats me. Let's dance.
Okay.
You know, being stalked isn't really a big turn-on for girls.
You need help. Someone to watch your back.
Sure you don't mean my neck?
Why are you riding me?
Because I don't trust you. You're a vampire. Oh, I'm sorry. Is that an offensive term? Should I say undead American?
Is this a bad time?
Are you crazy? You don't just sneak up on people in a graveyard. You make noise when you walk. You stomp or yodel.
I heard you were in the hunt.
I'm supposed to be, but Lazy Bones here doesn't want to come out and play.
When you first wake up, it's a little disorienting. He'll show.
It's weird to think of you going through that.
It's weird to go through. So, you're here alone?
Yeah. Why?
I just thought you'd have somebody with you. Xander or someone.
Xander.
Or someone.
Nope. Why? Are you jealous?
Oh, Xander? Please. He's just a kid.
Is it because I dance with him?
Danced with is a pretty loose term. Mated with might be a little closer.
Do you think you're being a little unfair? There was one little dance, which I only did to make you crazy, by the way. Behold my success.
I am not jealous.
You're not jealous. What, vampires don't get jealous?
See? Whenever we fight, you always bring up the vampire.
Well, I didn't come here to fight. Right, I did. What do you mean he's just a kid? Does that mean I'm just a kid, too?
Look, obviously I made a mistake coming here tonight.
Oh, no, you don't. You can't just turn and walk away from me like that. It takes more than that to get rid of me.
Oh. You're back.
Angel.
Xander.
Angel.
I thought you were taking the night off.
I was, but something came up.
I don't want to go alone. I'm still fragile. Can you take me?
Great. I'll drive.
How about that? I always pegged him as a one-woman vampire.
I saw the fire. I figured you'd be here. Is everyone okay?
Yeah. We're okay. Love makes you do the wacky.
What?
Crazy stuff.
Oh. Crazy, like a 241-year-old being jealous of a high school junior?
Are you fessing up?
I thought about it. Maybe it bothers me a little.
I don't love Xander.
Yeah, but he's in your life. He gets to be there when I can't. Take your classes, eat your meals, hear jokes and complaints. He gets to see you in the sunlight.
I don't look that good in direct light.
It'll be morning soon.
I should probably go. I could walk you home.
You're just not focused. It's Angel message.
Well, he didn't say for sure. It was a maybe see you there kind of deal. We were at the Bronze before. Thought you said you might show.
You said you weren't sure if you were going.
I was being cool. Come on, you've been dating for what, like 200 years? You don't know what a girl means when she says maybe she'll show?
Wow, 2 centuries of dating. If you only had 2 a year, that's still like 400 dates with 400 different... Why do they call it a mace?
Angel, do you know if this Spike fellow goes under any other name?
Okay, that's it. I'm putting a collar with a little bell on that guy.
There's blood on it.
Hi. It's nice to... Blood?
I could smell it.
I was just thinking, wouldn't it be funny sometime to see each other when it wasn't a blood thing? Not funny, haha.
What are you saying? You want a date?
No.
You don't want a date?
Who said date? I never said date.
Right. You just want to have coffee or something.
Coffee?
I knew this was going to happen.
What? What do you think is happening?
You're 16 years old. I'm 241.
I've done the math.
I don't know what you're doing. You don't know what you want.
Oh, no, I think I do. I want out of this conversation.
Listen, if we date, you and I both know one thing's going to lead to another.
One thing already has led to another. You think it's a little late to be reading me a warning label?
Just trying to protect you. This could get out of control.
Isn't that the way it's supposed to be?
This isn't some fairy tale. When I kiss you, you don't wake up from a deep sleep and live happily ever after.
No. When you kiss me, I want to die. Buffy!
Why? I don't know that it's concrete. Let's not disturb her until...
It's there! With Cordelia, they went to a party at the Zeta Kappa house.
She lied to me?
Oh.
Did she have a date?
Oh. Well, why do you think she went to that party? Because you gave her the brush off. And you never let her do anything except work and patrol. And I know she's the chosen one, but you're killing her with the pressure. I mean, she's 16 going on 40. And you! I mean, you're gonna live forever. You don't have time for a cup of coffee? Okay. I don't feel better now, and you've got to help Buffy.
You did it. You saved us. I've never been so happy to see anyone in my home. You guys, I just hate you guys. The weirdest things always happen when you're around.
Have you heard from Angel? When he got so mad about you being in danger and changed into a grrr, it was the most amazing thing I ever saw. I mean, how many guys can...
Angel, Angel, Angel. Does every conversation we have to come around to that freak? Hey, man, how you doing?
Buffy.
Angel.
Xander.
I hear this place serves coffee. Thought maybe you and I should get some. Sometime. If you want.
Yeah. Sometime. I'll let you know.
Buffy? Buffy.
Hi.
Late.
Rough day at the office.
So I see. You look fine.
You're sweet. A terrible liar. But sweet.
I thought we had...
A date. So did I. But who am I kidding? Dates are things normal girls have. Girls who have time to think about nail polish and facials. You know what I think about? Ambush tactics. Beheading. Not exactly the stuff dreams are made of.
How was your date last night?
Misfire. I was late due to unscheduled slayage. Showed up looking trashed.
Was he mad?
Actually, he was pretty unmad, which probably had something to do with the fact that Cordelia was drooling in his cappuccino.
Oh, Buffy. Angel would never fall for her act.
You mean that actually showing up wearing a stunning outfit embracing personal hygiene act?
You know what I mean. She's not his type.
Are you sure? I mean, I don't know what his type is. I've known him less than a year, and if you haven't noticed, he's not exactly one to overshare.
True. It's too bad we can't sneak a look at the Watcher Diaries and read up on Angel. I'm sure it's full of fun facts to know and tell.
Yeah. It's too bad.
Man, look at her.
Who is she?
It doesn't say, but the entry's dated 1775.
Angel was 18 and still human.
So that's the kind of girl he hung around? She's pretty coiffed.
She looks like a noblewoman or something, which means being beautiful was sort of her job.
Must have been wonderful. Put on some fantabulous gown and go to a ball like a princess. And have horses and servants and yet more gowns. So, Buffy, you ran off last night and left poor little Angel all by his lonesome. But I did everything I could to comfort him.
Ben.
So what's his story anyway? I mean, I never see him around.
Not during the day, anyway.
What? Angel's a vampire. I thought you knew. Oh, he's a vampire. Of course, but the cuddly kind. Like a Care Bear with fangs.
It's true.
Where are you meeting Angel?
Here, after trick-or-treating, Mom's gonna be out.
Does he know about your costume?
Nope. Call it a blast from his past.
Oh, good. You guys are all right. It's total chaos out there.
Who are you?
Okay, somebody want to fill me in?
Do you live here?
No, you know that. Buffy, I'm lost here. You... What's up with your hair?
They don't know who they are. Everyone's turned into a monster. It's a whole big thing. How are you? Do you mind?
You take the princess and secure the kitchen. Catwoman, you're with me.
But I don't want to go with you. I like the man with the musket.
Come on.
Do you have a musket?
Steak!
A what?
Get me a steak! Hurry up! Buffy, no!
Are you okay? What's your deal? Take a pill.
He's a vampire.
She's got this thing where she thinks... forget it. It's okay. Angel is a good vampire. He would never hurt you.
Really?
Absolutely. He's our friend. It's totally skin tight.
You okay?
Hello. It felt like I was talking, my lips were moving, and...
Give it up, Cordy. You're never gonna get between those two. Believe me, I know.
Ta-da. Just below 20th century me.
I don't get it, Buffy. Why'd you think I'd like you better dressed that way?
I wanted to be a real girl for once. Kind of fancy girl you liked when you were my age.
Oh. What?
I hated the girls back then, especially the noble women.
You did.
They were just incredibly dull. Simpering morons, a lot of them. I always wished I could meet someone exciting. Interesting.
Really? Interesting how?
You know how.
Still, I had a really hard day. You should probably tell me.
You're right. I should.
Definitely.
Your heart stinks of her. Poor little thing. She has no idea what's in store.
This can't go on, Drusilla. It's gotta end.
Oh, no, my pet. This is just the beginning.
should take the night off.
Okay. That'd be nice.
Yes. You could spend some time with Angel.
I don't know. He might have other plans. I don't think so. They seem pretty friendly.
Who's friendly?
No one.
Angel and a girl.
Willow, do we have to be in total share mode?
Hey, it's me. If Angel's doing something wrong, I want to know. Because it gives me a happy.
I'm glad someone has a happy.
Oh. Hey. I was hoping you'd show.
That's Angel.
He's Buffy's beau. Her special friend.
He's not in school, right? He looks older than him.
You're not wrong.
So, what'd you do last night?
Nothing.
Nothing at all. You ceased to exist?
No, I mean I stayed in, read.
Oh. This is Ford. We went to school together in L.A.
Nice to meet you.
Whoa, cold hands. You're not wrong.
You want to take a walk?
Sure. That'd be nice.
Okay, then, I'll see you tomorrow.
Good night.
Take care.
Okay, once more with tension.
You just moved here?
Yeah. And boy, does he move fast.
Well, Angel, we could still play. See, you made him do that thing where he's gone.
Buffy. May I come in?
Sure. Once you've been invited, you could always just walk in.
I can. I was just being polite. We need to talk.
Do we? Who's Drusilla? And don't lie to me. I'm tired of it.
Some lies are necessary.
For what?
Sometimes the truth is worse. You live long enough, you find that out.
I can take it. I can take the truth.
Do you love me?
What?
Do you?
I love you. I don't know if I trust you.
Maybe you shouldn't do either.
Maybe I'm the one who should decide.
I did a lot of unconscionable things when I became a vampire. Drusilla was the worst.
Well, I asked for the truth. Angel!
Buffy, look out!
How did you know about this?
It's delivery day. Everybody knows about this. They only ruined one bag.
Do you think you can make sure the hospital gets the rest?
I've had a demon inside me for a couple hundred years. Just waiting for a good fight.
Winner and still champion.
Buffy, you scared me.
Now you know what it feels like, stealth, got it? Just dropping by for some quality time with Mr. Gordo?
Excuse me?
The pig.
Oh, I wanted to make sure you're okay. I had a bad feeling.
There's a surprise. Angel comes with bad news. Oh, God, I'm sorry. Look, I've been cranky, Miss, all day. It's not you. Sometimes I just want...
You want what? It's okay.
The Cliff Notes version? I want a normal life, like I had before.
For me?
No, Angel, it's not you. You're the one freaky thing in my freaky world that still makes sense to me. I wish we could be regular kids.
Yeah.
I'll never be a kid.
Okay, then, a regular kid and her cradle-robbing creature of the night boyfriend.
When was the last time you put on your skates?
About a couple of hundred demons ago.
There's a rink out past Route 17. It's closed on Tuesdays.
Tomorrow's Tuesday.
I know.
Presents dead guys on ice. Not exactly the evening we were aiming for.
Are you okay?
What about you, that cut?
Forget about me. This is bad, Buffy. We gotta get you out of here.
What, you mean hide?
Let's just get you someplace safe.
No, your eye. Hey, don't be a baby. I'm not gonna hurt you.
It's not that.
What?
You shouldn't have to touch me when I'm like this.
Oh. I didn't even notice.
I thought you were a vampire.
Oh, a swing and a miss for the rookie.
I had good reason to think you were. Did the Nazi kissing a vampire?
Buffy would never do that.
Oh, except for that sometimes you do that.
But only with Angel, right?
Yes, right. Where's Angel?
My buddy Angel? You think I'd let him fry? I saved him in the nick. He was about 5 minutes away from being a crispy critter.
If we don't go now, Angel could die.
Is that all you're worried about? Your boyfriend.
No, it's not all, but it's enough.
It's as I feared. He clothes your judgment. We can't stop this ritual alone.
Are you listening to me? He could die.
He's a vampire. He should die. Why am I the only person who sees it? Let's get him out.
Careful.
Come on.
I just wanted to thank you for helping me save Angel.
I'm not telling my watcher about that. It is too strange that a slayer loves a vampire.
Tell me about it.
Still, he is pretty cute.
Well, maybe they won't fire me for dating him.
Loneliness is about the scariest thing there is.
Okay, so my mom needs a guy in her life. Does it have to be Ted?
Do you have somebody else in mind? There's a guy out there that would satisfy you?
My dad? Yeah, okay, that's not gonna happen. Fine, I'll give Ted a chance. I'll play mini golf and I'll smile and curtsy and be the dutiful daughter. Do I have to like him?
Kiss me.
Finally, something I wanna do.
Maybe you can have Angel help you find the gorgeous.
All right. I see a lot of hunting getting done in that scenario.
Please. Like Angel and I are just helpless slaves to passion. Grow up.
Really?
I know.
You know, this isn't hunting in the classical sense, which should.
You're right. Okay.
You see anything?
No.
Okay.
Enough hunting.
That the Slayer?
Yep.
Ain't that Angelus with her?
Yep.
Well, how come she ain't slaying? How come he's about to make me blush?
You, Angel, Big Smoochies?
Shut up.
And Angel's helping you, right?
He does what he can. As much as I hate to say this, we should really go kill bad guys.
Mm. It's late. You should get home, huh?
Mm. What about the gorgeous?
I'll hunt.
Really? You do that?
Not like I have an early day tomorrow.
True.
I figured there were all sorts of things vampires can't do. You know, like work for the telephone company or volunteer for the Red Cross or have little vampires.
So you don't think about the future?
Angel, when I look into the future, all I see is you. All I want is you.
I know the feeling. You sure you're not gonna get in trouble?
Hey, I earned this. Besides, I'm not breaking any rules.
Buffy, are you going to bed?
In a minute!
Dream. It wasn't real.
It felt so real.
It wasn't. I'm right here.
But what if she...
What if what?
I'm sorry. What are we talking? Sorry, I have to go to school.
I know.
How do you feel?
You have to go to school.
Right. I know. This is me. Seeing you at bedtime. you know what I mean. The part at the end of the night where we say goodbye. It's getting harder.
Yeah. It is.
I like you at bedtime. You actually said that?
I know.
Carpe diem. You told me that once.
Fish of the day?
Not carp. Carpe means seize the day.
Right. I think we're going to seize it. And once you get to a certain point, seizing is sort of inevitable.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
You guys did all this for me? That is so sweet.
Sure you're okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
Oh,
Well, clearly the Hellmouth's answer to what do you get the Slayer who has everything.
Good heavens. Matthew, you all right?
Man, that thing in major grip.
Catch a cargo ship to Asia, maybe truck to Nepal.
You know, those newfangled flying machines really are much safer than they used to be.
I can't fly. There's no sure way to guard against the daylight.
When?
Tonight. As soon as possible.
When is my birthday?
I'll drive you to the docks.
I'll be back. I will.
When? 6 months, a year? You don't know how long it's gonna take, or if we'll even...
If we'll even what?
Well, if you haven't noticed, someone pretty much always wants us to. It's beautiful.
It's cluttering. Hands represent friendship. The crown represents loyalty. And the heart. You know. Put it on. Buffy.
The upside for a moment. I mean, what kind of a future would she have really had with him? She's got two jobs. Denny's waitress by day, Slayer by night, and Angel's always in front of the TV with a big blood belly. And he's dreaming of the glory days when Buffy still thought this whole creature of the night routine was a big turn-on.
You've thought way too much about this.
No, no, that's just the beginning. Have I told you the part where I fly into town in my private jet and take Buffy out for prime rib?
Xander.
And she cries?
Where's Jenny?
She took Angel to get clothing. I had some here.
And we needed clothes because...
We got wet.
Seems Buffy needed some rest.
Yeah, she hasn't been sleeping well, tossing and turning. She told me, because of her dreams.
No! Angel!
Buffy, it's okay. Right here. Take me!
No!
Take me instead of her.
You're not clear on the concept, pal. There is no instead.
Just first and second.
And if you go first, you don't get to watch the Slayer die.
Come on, you need to get inside.
Put these on. Get under the covers, just to warm up. What?
Oh, it's okay. I just have a cut or something.
Can I? Let me see. It's already closed. You're fine.
Going to rescue you.
Well, some of us were.
What? I would have.
Where's Angel?
He didn't check in with you guys?
No.
Well, we had to hide. We got stuck in the sewer tunnels, and with the hiding, we just split up. No one's heard from him?
I'm sure he'll come by.
Yeah, I'm sure.
You don't think Angel would have gone up to the judge himself, do you?
No, he'd know better than that. Maybe he just needed... I don't know. Just wish he'd contact me. I need to talk to him.
You've really got a yen to hurt this girl, haven't you?
She made me feel like a human being. That's not the kind of thing you just forgive.
Okay. No. No, he didn't. But I'm sure he'll... No. Don't even say that. Angel is not dead.
Say hi for me.
Yeah, of course we'll be here. Okay, bye. Say hi for me? Angel's vanished.
But he does do that on occasion, no?
Oh, yeah. But she's extra wig this time. I guess because of her dreams. God, what if something really happened?
Angel.
Hey.
Oh. Hey. Oh, my God. I was so worried.
What? I took off.
But you didn't say anything. You just left.
Yeah. Like I really wanted to stick around after that.
What?
You got a lot to learn about men, kiddo. Although I guess you proved that last night.
Was it me? Was I not good?
You were great. Really. I thought you were a pro.
Don't touch me.
I should have known you wouldn't be able to handle it.
Angel! I love you.
Love you too. I'll call you.
Angel, there must be some part of you inside that still remembers who you are.
Dream on, schoolgirl. Your boyfriend is dead. Things are about to get very interesting.
I should have known. I saw him at the house. He was different. Things he said.
What things?
It's private.
If only we knew how it happened.
What do you mean?
Well, something set it off. Some event must have triggered his transformation. Well, if anyone would know, Buffy, it should be you.
I don't.
Well, did anything happen last night that...
Josh, please. Okay.
Buffy, I'm sorry, but we can't afford to... Buffy!
Josh, shut up.
They told me to keep you and Angel apart. They never told me what would happen.
So it was me. I did it.
If Angel achieved true happiness, even just a moment of...
How do you know you were responsible for... Oh.
You know what the worst part was, huh? Pretending that I loved you. If I'd known how easily you'd give it up, I wouldn't have even bothered.
It doesn't work anymore. You're not Angel.
You'd like to think that, wouldn't you? Doesn't matter. The important thing is, you made me the man I am today.
You can't do it. You can't kill me.
Give me time.
You must be so disappointed in me.
No, I'm not.
This is all my fault?
No. I don't believe it is. Do you want me to wag my finger at you and tell you that you acted rashly? You did, and I can. I know that you loved him. And he's proven more than once that he loved you. You couldn't have known what would happen. If it's guilt you're looking for, Buffy, I'm not your man. All you will get from me is my support. And my respect.
So what'd you do for your birthday? Did you have fun?
I got older.
Well, go on, make a wish.
I'll just let it burn.
I don't want to be the only girl in school without a real boyfriend. Oh, I'm such an idiot. I'm sorry. I shouldn't even be talking about... Do you want me to go away?
I wish you wouldn't.
How are you holding up anyway?
I'm holding. I was going on 2 minutes there without thinking about Angel.
Well, there you go.
Vampire.
So that's good, right? I mean, in the sense of the werewolf didn't get her in. No, there is no good here. And Teresa's a vampire.
Angel senses love.
Angel.
Are you okay?
Is it happening? Keep coming after me.
Don't let him get to you. He's not the same guy you knew.
Somebody left these for you. Soon what, Giles? You never held out on me until the big bad thing in the dark became my ex, honey.
Where did this come from?
He said it with flowers. But this isn't the time to start becoming Mr. Protective Guy. I can't just hang around, and I can't prepare when I don't know what's coming. Think I slip a net, but I cut myself free. I'm not losing yet, so don't forget me. I'll see it.
Passion. It lies in all of us. Sleeping, waiting, and though unwanted, unbidden, it will stir, open its jaws, and howl. Speaks to us, guides us. Passion rules us all, and we obey. What other choice do we have?
He was in my room.
Who?
Angel. He was in my room last night.
Are you sure?
Positive. When I woke up, I found a picture he'd left me on my pillow.
A visit from the pointed tooth fairy.
So, Angel has decided to step up his harassment of you.
By sneaking in her room and leaving stuff at night? Why doesn't he just slit her throat or strangle her while she's sleeping or cut her heart out?
What? I'm trying to help.
Yes.
Look, it's classic battle strategy to throw one's opponent off his game. He's just trying to provoke you. To taunt you, to goad you into some mishap of some sort.
The na-na-na-na-na-na approach to battle.
Do you remember that guy, Angel?
Angel, the college boy who was tutoring you in history?
Right. We're sort of dating. We're dating. Going through a serious off-end phase right now.
Don't tell me. He's changed. He's not the same guy you fell for.
In a nutshell. Anyway, since he changed, he's been kind of following me around. He's having trouble letting go. He's just been hanging around a lot, just sending me notes, that kind of thing. I just don't want to see him right now. I mean, if he shows up, I'll talk to him. Just don't invite him in. It's so weird. Every time something like this happens, my first instinct is still to run to Angel. Can't believe it's the same person. He's completely different from the guy that I knew.
Well, sort of. Except
what?
You're still the only thing he thinks about. It's for you.
Mom.
You're Angel.
Did Buffy tell you about us?
She told me she wants you to leave her alone.
I can't do that.
You're scaring her.
You don't understand, Joyce. I'll die without Buffy. She'll die without me.
Are you threatening her?
Please. I haven't been able to sleep since the night we made love. I need her. I know you understand.
Just leave us alone.
His verbis consensus recissus est.
Sorry, Angel. Change the locks.
Did it go all right?
Oh, yeah, it went fine. Well, it went fine until Angel showed up and told Buffy's mom that he and Buffy had... Well, you know, that they had... You know. You do know, right?
Oh, yes. Yeah, sorry.
Oh, good. Because I just realized that being a librarian and all, you maybe didn't know.
Oh, thank you. I got it.
Was he the first? No, wait. I don't want to know. I don't think I want to.
Yeah. He was the first. I mean, the only.
He's older than you.
Oh, no.
Too old, Buffy. And he's obviously not very stable.
He wasn't like this before.
Are you in love with him?
I was.
Oh, well. I guess that was the talk.
So how'd it go?
I don't know. It was my first.
I've buried too many people. Jenny was the first I loved.
I'm sorry. Sorry I couldn't kill him for you. For her. When I had the chance. I wasn't ready. But I think I finally am. I can't hold on to the past anymore. Angel is gone. Nothing's ever gonna bring him back. Yeah, Angel's not gonna kill anybody else.
Oh, come on. Just one more. Not feeling well, lover?
That helps.
Uh-oh. This does not look good for our heroine. Take a walk, Overbite.
visiting hours are over.
Well, I'm pretty much family.
Yeah. Why don't you come back during the day? Oh, gee, no, I guess you can't.
Buffy's white knight. You still love her. It must just eat you up that I got there first.
You're gonna die. And I'm gonna be there.
Maybe you need to be impulsive. Impulsive? Do you remember my ex-boyfriend, the vampire? I slept with him, he lost his soul. Now my boyfriend's gone forever and the demon that wears his face is killing my friends. The next impulsive decision I make will involve my choice of dentures.
To forgive is an act of compassion, Buffy. It's not done because people deserve it. It's done because they need it.
No. James destroyed the one person he loved the most in a moment of blind passion. And that's not something you forgive. No matter why he did what he did, and no matter if he knows now that it was wrong and selfish and stupid, it is just something he's gonna have to live with.
He can't live with it, Buff. He's dead.
Okay, over-identify much?
You're the only one. The only person I could talk to.
Gosh, Buff. That's really pathetic.
Can't make me disappear just because you say it's over.
Actually, I can. In fact, I just want you to be able to have some kind of normal life. We can never have that, don't you see?
Don't give a damn about a normal life. I'm going crazy not seeing you. I think about you every minute. But it's over. It has to be. Then tell me you don't love me.
I don't. Now let me go.
No. A person doesn't just wake up and stop loving someone.
Don't walk away from me!
Bitch! Don't talk to me like I'm some stupid...
It wasn't your fault.
It is my fault. How could I?
I'm the one who should be sorry, James. You thought I stopped loving you, but I never did. I loved you with my last breath. Shh. No more tears. Talking about Buffy.
How'd you know?
She and I had this thing once. Biggest mistake of my life.
Yeah, my condolences, dude.
She's a real head tripper.
Tell me about it. Girl acts like she's God's gift or something.
Who is she, the chosen one?
Exactly.
I want you to get a message to Angel for me. Tell him I'm done waiting. I'm taking the fight to him. You got that? Need me to write it down for you? Okay. Tell him myself.
Tell Angel. I'm gonna kill him. No, wait. I'm gonna kill you. Die! 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 Ah!
Mother?
Is that it?
That's it.
See you.
Exactly how it happened.
Deja vu.
Really?
Yeah. I had this perfect memory of the pencil and... Oh, hey.
You got this.
It's not mine. Might be something of Miss Callender's.
Does that say restoration?
It's one of her spells, I think. Miss Callender wasn't a practicing witch, but she did
Willow.
That.
boy.
Curse. This is it.
Looks like Miss Callender was trying to replicate the original curse to restore Angel's soul again.
She said it couldn't be done.
Well, she tried anyway. And it looks like it might have worked.
So he killed her before she could tell anyone about it.
I may be able to work this.
Hello, lover. I wasn't sure you'd come. I wanted to say goodbye first. You are the one thing in this dimension I will miss.
This is a beautiful moment we're having. Can we please fight?
I didn't come here to fight.
No.
Gosh, I was hoping we can get back together. What do you think? Do we have a shot? All right. We'll fight.
If you want to go around, Pet, I'll have a gay old time of it. You want to stop Angel? We're going to have to play this a bit differently.
What are you talking about?
Talking about your ex, Pet. I'm talking about putting him in the bloody ground.
Hello, lover.
I don't have time for you.
You don't have a lot of time left.
Coming on kind of strong, don't you think? You're playing some deep odds here. Do you really think you can take us all on?
No, I don't.
You almost made it, Buff.
It's not over yet.
My boy Kotli here is about to wake up. You're going to hell.
Save me a seat.
God, he's gonna kill her.
Now that's everything, huh? No weapons, no friends, no hope. Take all that away, and what's left?
Me. But Sophia! But Sophia! Akum! Akum!
Winter years.